The question says that Ramu married 10 years ago at the age of 27. His wife was 22 years old then. So we'll write down over here. So the question is telling about 10 years ago. So we'll write minus 10 because it was 10 years ago. So Ramu's age was, at that time it was 27. And his wife age was 22. So 8 years after their marriage. So that means that is 8 years plus in this. So we'll get minus 2 years. So that is 2 years ago it's talking about. So 8 years after their marriage, the average age of Ramu. Ramu's age at this point of time would be 27 plus 8. That is 35. And his wife age would be 30. So the question is saying the Ramu's the average age of Ramu, his wife and their son was 23 years old. So they have a son also 2 years ago now. So we'll assume the age of his son as X. And we know that Ramu's age was 35 and his wife age is 30 at this point of time. So the average age they are telling that is 23 years. So that means average age means 35 plus 30 plus X. Since they are 3 persons, so we'll divide by 3. And this average age comes out to be 23. So this means 65 plus X. 35 plus 30 is equal to 65. 65 plus X equal to this 3 into 23. And this comes out to be 69. So we get X equal to 69 minus 65. That is 4. So the question is asking after how many years of Ramu's marriage was his son born? So this means 10 years ago they married. And 8 years thereafter, that is this point of time, the Ramu's son's age is 4 years. So this means that after 4 years, that is after 4 years from this point, 4 years after this, 4 years after the Ramu's marriage, the son was born to them. So the answer is 4 years.